What's up, YouTube? Hot Lead Retired here, and I figured out what was wrong with my Ruger LC9s Pro model. And I feel kind of stupid, but I'm going to leave that video up there in case there's somebody as dumb as I was that forgets to push the takedown pin cover. See the cover? Right there. That video is an example of what can happen if you forget to push the takedown cover up after you reassemble it. So just make sure you just push it up and it blocks the pin from coming out. So apparently while I was wearing my pistol today, the takedown pin, because I didn't push the cover up, worked its way out a little bit, and it caused my gun to, it caused my slide to jam. And I could do it on video earlier, but anyway, it came out just enough where it locked my slide. The slide wouldn't go either direction. So just if that happens to you, first thing you need to look at is if the takedown pin cover is in up position. Keeps the pin from working its way out. So I'm gonna leave the video up there in case that happens to some other idiot like me. Anyway, thanks for watching. And Shane Jamerson, thanks for bringing that to my attention. See you later.